Hi fam, today I'll be doing a makeup video on my storybook look for Monkey Adventures with Monkey and Friends. So, it's for my children's storybook. So we're going to start with coverage. Start with Maybelline. Under eyes. Here's our foundation brush. Elf foundation brush. A L'Oreal Visible Lip Blur Foundation. I don't know where it's made in, but it's made in Paris, L'Oreal Paris. I'll use that foundation, apply it to my face. My fingers. And use my foundation brush to conceal. I'll be using either Fenty Beauty or maybe Maybelline foundation, but today I decided to try something different. So I'm gonna cover whole face with it with our foundation brush. So the full coverage. The L'Oreal Paris foundation smells really, really good. Not only that, it gives full coverage. It smells really good. I'm using optical blur technology so this matches my skin color. And it also has SPF 18. I'll just say. It glides on really smooth. It's like the more I rub it, the more smoother it gets. Extra smooth. So now I'll be using a where is that palette? Okay, Tammy Revolution. I'll be using a nice Nightwalk. For the base of my eyeshadow, all over my eyelid, apply it to my other eyelid. I don't want to put too much, so I just want to use one brush stroke throughout the whole eyelid. After using that throughout the whole eyelid, you want to pat down. Make sure it blends evenly. And this in the mirror. I'm using this mirror. Small mirror. As a base. And I'm gonna use True Colors. I'm gonna use the green base. Nice green, bright green base. For my to the eye level pop more. Gives it like that smoky dark green. And bright neon green contrast. Apply deliberately onto my eye as much as possible. Did that pop look, pop green look? You may want to use a eyeshadow brush to get as much coverage as possible. And just apply to the eyelid. Then, afterward, we apply a nice Zodiac Beige Colors. I'm going to use the green Sagittarius onto the green side, onto the pop green side. Just give some depth, some nice sparkle. And start from the corner of the eyelid. Then I'm going to apply, once that's done, I'm going to apply a highlighter to the nose, highlighter on her cheeks. Chin. The top of the beginning between the eyebrows, top of your eyebrows. Of course, little forehead, and then I rub in their fingertips, shape the eyebrow, always give it some depth to the eyebrow, and the chin and nose. And then, for the eyes, we're going to apply some sparkle. Okay, so the sparkle would be using Tammy in Revolution, which I use some Starry Night, it's like a blue almost green aqua look. I'm gonna apply that to the edges, to the corners of her eyes. Oops, Starry Night. And then we're going to apply Firefly to the eyelid to make it sparkle. This will work cool. Let's see. Don't apply generously, just apply like two brush strokes. That way it won't be too sparkly. Now, I'm going to apply a little bit of Starlight. Show it to you guys. I applied Firefly before Firefly. Now I'm going to apply some Starlight to make it pop a little more on the eye. Oh, it's so much prettier. So much better. I like that little Starlight, the gold too. Look at it. And clean it up nicely. We're gonna add underneath the eyes. We take our foundation brush. I'm just gonna swipe. Make sure foundation gives us full coverage. Maybe take even a little concealer. Add some. That way the makeup doesn't go below our eyelids. Below our waterline. And eyelashes. That's it, there you go. And now we're going to add LA Colors eye marker. I like how makeup you can fix almost any mistake with concealer. I wish that was true in real life. So yeah, that covers that look. And missing one more thing. I'm missing some. It looks like I'm missing some highlighter. Some highlighter. We have some gold, Aquarius gold. To add to underneath the eyebrow. The finger. But then. We go look. Smoky eye. Yeah, it makes our eyelids pop even more. Last but not least, we're adding eyebrow pencil. Two. Run our fingers through our eyebrows. Give it a nice soft look. With that softness. If you want to double an eyeliner, we're also going to also to give it a softness look to it. a little softer. And then CoverGirl mascara. Want the lashes. Bottom and top lashes. Apply twice. Get full coverage. And then for lipstick, I'm going to use Ruby 30 City Color Matte Lipstick. It's animal. Oh, wait. No, that's a red. We're not using that one. Never mind. Hold on. I got another one. I don't want to use red. I want to use a pink. Mulberry. I'm using mulberry. My doctor sees his butt. I saw Mulberry Street. City Color Matte Lipstick. Mulberry. And apply that to the lips. Generously. Now I'm going to apply a little sparkle to it, because this is so beautiful, I want an extra sparkle. I'm going to apply MAC Studio Perfection Metallic Lip Gloss Set. This is Perfection. The pink is Perfection. Apply on top of my mouth. Make it shine more. A little glitter shine. You're gonna add a nice blush. I'm gonna add blush. For my blush, I'm going to use my soft. One more minute. I'm gonna use Exotic Pro Fusion blush, the calm side, and the cheeks. Swoop to the sides. I'm gonna do on top, also on top of the forehead. Soup. It'll be such so pale. Give a nice little color to my face. It's like a children's book. And on the nose, got that blush lip. A little button nose twig also. Yeah, all I need is now is my earrings to match my crown, my hat. So I'm gonna put on necklace. And this yellow gold necklace. I'm also put on my earrings, flat earrings. Along with it. The purple with the nice crystal and pearl. See the same on the other side. An earring, the ring actually, besides the earring being a flower, the ring is also has the little petal flower base. It's really cool to do that. It's like a pinky ring. And the nails, they're by, hold on. Nails are by LA Colors number 527, the base, and then the top coat, which is a sparkle coat, as you can see, makes it look like a moon, almost moonshine, moon green color, is a LA Color number, I don't know the number, but it's, where is it? It's like a nice sparkle pink. I'm not seeing the color on it. Old batch code number 30299. At the bottom says 35, and the bottom of this it says 22. So yeah, these are the two colors that I'm using on my nails. Using that little nice holographic sheen and color, pink color to it. And because like this look, so I'm gonna adjust my crown. I also have like a nice little jewelry set bangle. It's like a almost 14 karat gold with sheath and crystal and almost crystal like ruby, sapphire, jade, amethyst color like. And for my crown, it's a nice flower crown, as you guys can see. I'm also going to make an adjustment to it. It should fit. It has like little pins, probably nice pins on it. There. So yeah, that's it for this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. And the whole look, I guess I'm going to go closer to the mirror so you guys can see it. It's like a nice dress.